Select Add-ons and choose Barcode/QR from a variable data file. Under Content, click the File Folder field and select the variable data file. Click Open. In Field Layout, delete any existing field numbers. In Field Preview, double-click on the field number for the barcode encoding data. Click OK. Under Type, select the desired barcode type and any human-readable options if desired. Click Place and position the barcode in the job. Click Apply when done.